ethics and integrity must become part of our curriculum in these fields of study. I thank God that He has given me an opportunity to be in this ministry at such a time as this. That God perhaps can use me also to plant some seeds in the education of our professionals. That we may at least discuss issues of ethical training in medical professions